Get the Bronx in there! por el workout, pero es como para el público. Ya demostrando su dote de entertainer.
Waiting to happen.
Viva la raza!
Stay long, baby.
Last one.
Oh my God! Go the fuck home! Get the fuck out of here! Get the fuck out of here!
Everyone, please! Go!
Long Island 80 with New York!
You guys suck this from the Army!
So imagine it's all water to get down to 150.
5 pounds, so it's a big sacrifice, man. But you guys know the money's right, the boy's in.
Yes, sir. That's the question. Serious question, Hassan. Preparing for this fight with Diaz, and you know, everybody knows like pretty much how many fights he's had. What do you think his weakness is coming into this fight?
His weakness is
his heart.
His determination.
His heart, man.
I think his heart is one of his strengths, but his stubbornness and his willingness not to take no as an answer could be a mistake. I like to set up traps, I like to set up traps and put it back in there, so that could be a big mistake.
Champ, how do you feel about the money that you're making now as opposed to when you first started? I'm sorry. The money that you're making now in the UFC as opposed to what you started out with many, many years ago. Do you feel your payday is finally here?
This one's nice, but the next one will be even nicer. I'm just going to get things done and then just look to the future. I love it. The first time I headline a pay-per-view in New York, I'm going to tell you guys why. Even before my own city, the Red Dot in New York was one of the first places I've been in for a long time. Because I didn't get legalized. I've been in here for a while. I've been living in home town for 10. So I'm glad that you guys welcome me here.
That's the block. I'm going to have a show.
Hey, my name is Richard. I'm from Costa Rica. I'm going out here to watch your fight, and I hope to get to meet you. And I just want to know who you have your eyes set on after this fight. Do you know who he is?
You're going to have to tune in and see me. I got some plans, and I ain't going to get them out just yet, but I definitely got a plan in motion, and everybody's going to find out in a second.
Oh, yeah.
Well, 65 is pretty cool, too.
Hey, can I get an ATS for you? Oh, I wanted to get an ATS for you.
You want a mini deal for me? You want a mini deal for me? Is that what's up? I don't think you want to play with a wild tiger.
Yeah, I'm gonna text Jason.
Get ready.